him the name Ice Chief. The Indians Muir hired as guides in 1879 told him of a strange